All right, so what have we got here?
We got the strips from yesterday.
The surface of the planet is pretty much contaminated with naturally occurring arsenic compounds, which are toxic to most life forms. In Southeast Asia, there's a particular problem with the arsenic contamination of groundwater that's used to irrigate rice paddies. In Bangladesh, there are some shocking statistics, maybe as much as 1.5 million children and maybe 250,000 adults will die of some arsenic-induced cancer. It's a serious public health problem. And just recently, I was asked by Chemists Without Borders to develop a method that would measure the arsenic compounds in rice.
70% of the world population eats rice every day. So it's a huge issue, and I'm trying to develop a really cheap method, really simple for anyone to use. Crush up some rice, put some chemicals in, and they can do the test themselves.
So that sample is safe to eat, and on to the next sample.
By the end of the summer, or maybe partway through the fall semester, we'll have a procedure to be used at the Asian University for Women in Bangladesh.
I was born in Chittagong in Bangladesh, and here I end up in a research lab working with arsenic, trying to save people over there. Helping out in like any way I can, it feels really nice, it feels really good.